Recreation Residence.
Hey, yo, kid, D4, what's going on?
You know I'm going to Club Appetite tonight. It's BBW night.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's going to be cool. I'll meet you up at the bar, though, because I got to be a little late.
All right, cool. I'll save you a seat.
You bringing any girls? You going solo?
No, I'm going solo. There's plenty of fish there.
So we're going to be taking some home tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Jim Green rolled into town, told him keep shit clean cause the G's around. Jim didn't listen, he thought he was tough shit, drinking everything he saw, knocking on every bitch, flapping his jaws, he didn't know when to stop until he knocked the wrong chick, whose name is Hypnotic. Hypnotic is a bitch that belonged to Hen, and Hen a motherfucker you don't want to offend. See, Hen is a member of the EPK, 80 proof killers and they down the bang. Jim didn't know it stopped him in the jaw, and then Hen pulled his piece and that's all Jim saw. Jim hit the deck, Hen let loose, and then Hen called Jim cause Jim had juice. Jim stepped up, boy strapped his fuck, and when Jim saw Jim, then Jim backed up. Jim Bean had a crew of three white guys, it was Gilby, Goose, and the boy named Sky. All had heat, I swear no lie, two sawed offs each and all strapped with knives. Here I am right behind the bar, and I swear some shit's about to pop off. Then out of the blue, came through the door, yep, Jose Q from Mexico. Jose, he's this Bato scrap, and he always packed gas, and the boy is strapped. Never solo, someone had his back. Last name Daniel, first name Jack. Jim saw Jack and went for the throat, but Jack didn't drop the Jack off the coke. Coked up Jack, pulled out the heat, two rounds of gin and knocked him off his feet. Hen shot back with a load of fo-fo, took five shots for Jack to hit the flow. Jose Q, he jumped over his boy and took one shot, two shot, three shot, four. Hen flew back to the table, damn. Hypnotic that Q to defend the man. She a good bitch, she a loyal dame. Yo, Jim shot the hoe for the nine game. Now the only ones left was Jim and his crew. All scared as fuck, they jet out the saloon, waiting outside with the boys in blue. As soon as they saw Jim, they blasted those fools. Everybody dead and my bar's a mess, but yo, that's what I get for working here, I guess. So watch your back, man, the streets is real. And yo, have a nice day in the Vodkaville, come on.